Hey guys, I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K and welcome to the Let's Play of Resident Evil 4. I'm playing the Xbox One version, so let's do this. The game came out in 2005 on the GameCube. This one, 2014. No, 2016, that is. Let's get ready. LP RT swing knife. Wedding weapon. See controls. This game's owned by Capcom.
Resident Evil 4.
Nineteen 98. I'll never forget it. It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the International Pharmaceutical Enterprise, Umbrella. The virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City, and hit the peaceful little town with a devastating blow, crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances, the President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City. With the whole affair gone public, the United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business decree to Umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for...
Let's skip it. Okay. We have the pause selection. We're going to be playing as Leon. There's going to be key treasures, key items. Weapons, recovery, map. We have our map. We have files. Nope. There any way to crouch? No infringement is intended.
Not that way, cowboy.
Pressing the A button will let you sprint. Let's see here. Pressing the Y button let you use your map. Action, run, quick turn. Holding the LB will let you ready your knife. There'll be some crows up there. I don't care if we miss any crows or not. The dude's aim for target practice. One crow shot. Okay, the police officers dropped me on off. Here. A lot of treasure we need to collect. No more friggin' crows. Press the X button to let you use action. Gross. Shut up. Excuse me. App, please. Okay. That car's blocked. That truck's literally blocked, I promise you. And why is the door opened? Search around.
Excuse me, sir? I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
Ashley.
Sorry to have bothered you.
Whoa.
Freeze. I said freeze.
Okay, we got an enemy. Shoot to the head. This will work. Yet. Knife him.
Is everything okay?
There was a hostile local. I had no choice but to neutralize him. There are still others surrounding the area.
Get out of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Good.
No infringement intended. Means there it is. Okay, we got some more Venados. Something rotten is taking the table. Seems like something is eating.
Ew.
Okay, we got some enemies to piss you off. Seriously, can you duck? No, you can't. You can't duck. Gotta stop. Looks like they killed a lot of people. Ew, maggots. Get the handgun ammo. Press and select will let you pause. They're gonna shoot these ass wipes. Oh, so. What are these guys? Annoying jerks. They are. Alright. Yeah, so maybe shoot into the leg. Lost a bunch of bucks. Okay. Leg kick him in the back if you want. It would help. Better to shoot him in the leg. Yeah. Screw off. Okay. Oh! Take. Get the medicine herb. Are those dogs? Wolf is in trouble. Steve the crow. Yeah, okay. Forget about him. This is the hand grenade. Warning. A wolf. These are wolves. Oh, we got some traps over there. I'd shoot that thing if I were you. Kaboom. Oh shit. Win assholes. These guys. They're annoying jerks. Combine. No, you can't. Is there a possible way to reload? Oh, LT, left trigger, plus A. Yeah, that's right. Annoying fuckers. Sorry. Shoot him. Shoot him. Knife him. Okay. Her and Leon was worked by Paul Michier. He also does the shopper as well. Yeah. By the way, is Osmund Saddler. There's a parasitic virus called Animala. And Ganado. Same thing happened in Resident Evil 5. What's this? Is that a glove? Ow. Stuff is messed up. Oh no. Okay, just shoot to the leg. Son of a bitch. You're getting on my... Ah, for fuck's sake. Oh, man. Don't let it kick Leon's ass. Where the hell are you, you son of a bitch? Pardon my language, please. God. Dude. What are you doing, dude? Okay, the head isn't right. Legs, two bullets. Jerks. Kick him! Roadhouse. It's necessary to a weapon. Oh crap, there's gonna be some knife throwing jerks over there. It's gonna be annoying. What the crap, Leon? Where are you? You only got 31 bullets left. Is there any point where I need to avoid these annoying enemies? Oh man. More jerks. Is there any more to worry about? Ambushers coming your way. Gotta find a way to teach this jerk a lesson. No. What the fuck? Knock him down. But there's something. Handgun ammo. Taz, Saz, whatever these are, whatever they are exactly. Let's open up.
Leon, how you holding up?
Bad question, Hannigan.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual. Hope you find it useful.
I'll take a look at it, thanks.
No point. No infringement intended. Uh-oh. There's gonna be some more of these. Skip it. There's no point. Pressing the right stick up and down, holding it lets you zoom in. Let's do something else. Look, villagers. Seriously? Oh my god, more of these. There's gonna be some annoying axemen. And unfortunately, they're gonna kick your ass, that's for sure. Take the fucking herb. These annoying bastards. Fuck off! Who did that? What's wrong with you, man? Sorry. Out of my way, you ass wipe. Oh shit. There's a wooden door up there. This ain't gonna be easy. Pain in the ass. Holy shit. Get the fuck away from me, guys. Oh shit. Don't let it kick your ass. Now look, an egg. You will give me an egg.
What are you? Okay. Damn.
vayan por detrás.
Who are these people?
Bloqueen el paso.
What are they planning? Echo.
Chainsaw. Chainsaw. Yeah.
Shit.
Got a ladder.
Son of a...
This is crazy. Some annoying chainsaw guys. They will kill you instantly. Annoying piece of shit. What the fuck are you doing? Oh look, a shotgun. Why didn't I think of that? I kill as much assholes as I possibly can. Fuck off! Get out of my way, you sons of bitches. Okay, one. Sorry about that. Fuckers, I'm coming. Shit! Oh sh! What the fuck? I failed. An instant death? What the hell, man? Okay, just take the fucking herb, I don't care. The instant death? Screw that. I can't believe I died. Sorry, but it's been so long since I played that game. Let's get that. Fuckers. Fuck. Get the shotgun. I'd rather avoid the annoying chainsaw bastards. Why is it with chainsaw bastards in your way, pissing me off? I mean, why are they... What is... Ah, fuck! Excuse me. But I lost. Get out of my way, you sons of bitches. Sorry. I'm angry. No, no, no. Oh, damn it. I'm about to fail. Oh, man, I am so about to die. Oh, shit. Holy shit, I failed. Let's use that. Like I have a choice. Maybe go up there as necessary. That's probably necessary. Should probably avoid these guys by the chainsaws. Get some shotgun shells. That's the case. Well, if I were you, I avoid that annoying chainsaw, son of a bitch. Holy shit. Oh, fuck's sake. No, he's burning down the whole building. Oh my goodness, now I'm gonna die. I'm about to fail. Oh yes, a fail. Look, a cow. Let's try to use this grenade instead, so that I can kill them. This annoying chainsaw son of a bitch. Literally pissed me off. Oh, that fuckers. These fuckers are gonna get what they deserve. Oh shit. No, 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 no. Oh, fuck. Let's try this again. Yeah, these annoying chainsaw guys really getting on my nerves. This is harder than I thought. Okay, now they're after me. Okay, these bastards are after me. Don't break down that door. Okay, let's take the shotgun from now on. This time, take the shotgun. More shotgun shells. All these fuckers are coming out. I hate chainsaws with a passion. Oh my goodness. Seriously? Get down there. Oh, the sons of pricks. I'm gonna show these jerkos who's boss. Oh, they're not dead yet. Oh, those. Oh my god, no. No, 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 no. Seriously, get away from me. You chainsaw is the annoying. Decapitating chainsaw is something that you're doing. Oh. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. Dude, you just vandalized the door. It's made out of freaking wood. Yeah, that grenade really did blow up a fucking door. Yeah. Okay, I could probably get that egg. I didn't have a choice but to throw a grenade and vandalize the wooden door. Alright, this time. Just focus on the other guys. Probably try this one for size. Probably deal with this asteroid. That chainsaw hunk of shit. Get away from me. Get out of my way. Get out of the fucking way. No, 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 no. Oh, damn it. Shit. Try again. I'm gonna try this again. This is really irritating. Yeah, I could probably use this one from now on. I can hold on to my first aid spray just in case. You know what? I'd rather go with killing these jerks. But first of all, avoid the annoying chainsaws. Man, these chainsaw fucks really make me mad. I seriously hate chainsaw enemies. Okay, if I could kill these assholes. Shoot to the leg. That should do it. Why do they disintegrate? Why do these bastards disintegrate? Alright, bitch, you're next, bitch. You are so next, bitch. Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it. Get out of my way. Excuse me, bitch. But I hurry it up if I were you, Leon. What are you, some sort of a tiger? Seriously. One favor I gotta do is... In other words, the chainsaw guy really is gonna get mad. Can't believe I got my ass kicked 3 times in a row. son of a bitch. You're dead. How many hits does it take to fucking kill that chainsaw guy? These instant death chainsaws, I hate them. I seriously hate these guys. These guys are even worse than the ones from Resident Evil 5. What are you doing? Get away from me, man. Oh shit. I'd have been dead if it wasn't for him. Fuck out of my way. Get the fuck out of my way, you annoying chainsaw fucks. Excuse my language, but I'm fucking annoyed. Alright, you pissed me off. I can't knife him because it's kind of annoying. He might get up eventually. So let's use that shotgun from now on. Fight. Okay. That'll teach that annoying chainsaw. 10,000 batas, gold bars. Fuck you. A shot to the head is necessary. Maybe fire you. I definitely would avoid these assholes. What are you doing? Come on, you crazy sons of bitches. Out of my way, prick. Excuse my language, but I know like getting attacked by a bunch of jerks like those guys. Oh, for fuck's sake. Lucky I have this. Those axe-throwing sons of bitches are really getting on my last nerve. You really are working on my last nerve, guys. What the fuck are you doing? Hurry up. Up. What? Whoa. Skip it. I know.
Hunnigan, I have some bad news. I've confirmed the body of an officer. Something's happened to the people here.
Leon, you need to get out of there. Look for a tower and follow the trail near it.
Got it.
Lucky for me. Lucky for me. I've got that herb. I still have that. Still need to get some more handgun and ammo. Which, in which case, I could probably go look for some more stuff. Yeah, I wouldn't mess with that cow if I were you. Especially when you knife it and kick it. Wow. Way to kill a cow to cook beef or steak. Yeah, yellow herb is useless without it. Yeah, it could help. You have to combine these herbs. Let me tell you something, let's see here. It will upgrade your health, that's for sure. And Ashley's health, also. Shut, chicken. These chickens are the one from Resident Evil 5. Yeah. I remember. You're gonna make poultry out of chicken? Happened in the Resident Evil village. That's a wooden door. Let's check over there. More 12,000 batas. Doesn't look... It's a nasty drink, Leon. I wouldn't drink it if I were you. Definitely. Get the incendiary grenade. Of course. Okay. Well, of course it's going there. Could have gone over there, so. Oh wow. Some kind of liquid stripping out of the table. Nasty smell. What bacteria? Thousand sauce. 30. Shotgun shells. 1,400 pesos. Oh, these characters, these guys are speaking Spanish. Holy crap! You just vandalized the shelf, Leon. Sometimes these Ganado villagers can vandalize a door with their pitchforks, their scythes, and their axe. I mean, why would they throw bombs over there? So they could break it? I mean, no wonder why metal beats wood. Because bullets are made out of metal. Try it on the side. Motion blur is a little bit too slow. That's locked. It's gotta be some sort of a symbol. Let's check on our map. Our destination has gotta be through the gate. What's that up there? What the hell is that up there? Holy crap, is that Saddler? Definitely the type I don't get along with. Never get along with this evil guy. Let's just go up there. Dude. Spinel. There's gonna be some jewels that we gotta sell. Better watch out for that snake. It'll pop up and give you the jump scares. Because I hate snakes. They're just annoying reptiles. You've been there already, Leon. There's no point in going back. Alright. Let's carry on. Map. Handgun ammo. Oh, great. Chief Mendez. Okay, there's gonna be some blue coins up there. And some annoying dynamite throwers. Wow. There's 15 of them. Oh, way to alert these assholes. Oops. Way to go, Leon. You just alerted these bastards. A shot in the leg would be necessary, but... knifing is not the idea. So that they could die. Oh, chicken. Probably get more eggs. I could probably leave the chickens to them. The blue medallions. There are a total of 15. 7 in the farm, 8 in the cemetery. It's got it, there's... there's a total of 7. I'd check my map if I was you, Leon. Seriously, another one of these assholes? How many of you guys are there? That'll show him who's boss. Green herb. Oh. Man, it stinks like shit. Best done by shooting, right? Come on. Just shoot the wood. Best way to do is shoot this one. If it gets dirty, dirty pearl pendant. Oh. It's cheap. It's shit. Yeah, don't ever open that again. Excuse my language. Okay, sorry. Not at the cows, Leon. Jump over. Ah, fuck! Their horns really hurt. I would avoid hitting these guys if I were you. Especially when you hit cows. That's cruel. They got self-defense. Whoops. Way to waste my grenade. Way to go, Leon. You just wasted your own grenades, man. Oh, please. Look. Okay, let's just leave it be. Leave these guys. Pool of shit. Excuse me. What the fuck are these guys? he's doing? Serves you right, asswipe. Okay. My face. Alright. Yay. Keep going. Let's go to another area. Whoa. Where are you going on? Oh, that better not be these ass wipes. Here he is. Let's get him. Ambush him would be the idea. What the fuck? There's another one? I'm sorry. Language. Excuse me. Ah, fudge. Way to knock his hat off. Slime him. Get up. Sorry, but guess I gotta do the right thing. Get the Spinel. Reminds you of Spinelli from Recess. Yeah, get enough about that. Carry on. Collect the pesos. So that's why. Some more. Shut up, cows. These cows are annoying. Takes 5 hits to kill these cows. Sorry about that. Like we're gonna cook them. We're gonna cook them for you. Take it to the meat factory. You know, like a good burger, right? Yeah. Of course, I climb up there if I really on so that. Well, then let's blast that thing up. Here we go. Is there another one in there? Hmm. It's outside. We're gonna knock that down, Leon. Okay. Yeah, there it is. What are you doing? There we go. How much bullet are we wasting? Okay. Pressing the RT will let you select the marker. Typewriter, submission. Okay. Hmm. Does anybody ever tell you these enemies are annoying? Collect that thing. Break that. Break that blue medallion of Saddler. I'll go over this file one more time about the blue medallions. We only got one more in the farm, so that. There's another one. Why are you calling accurately, Leon? There we go. Let's try something off for size. Now, let's do something good. Gotta go over there. It's gotta be the one with Lewis. Shut up, chickens. Of course, there's gonna be some annoying jerks. They can piss you off. Okay, let's shoot these guys up there. Yeah, they're gonna be throwing axes. This stuff reminds me of Indiana Jones. The boulder thing is really annoying. You gotta start pressing the B button in the Resident Evil GameCube series. Then press L and R at the same time. Both of them at the same time. But in this one, you gotta press the correct corresponding actions. Oh look, bats. Vibrations. Okay. Again, the same signpost. Oh, we got some dynamite dudes over there that are gonna be annoying nuisance. Yeah, they kill themselves. Do they? No, they don't. Where do these guys come from? Oh my god, I avoid these stupid guys, these stupid freaks if I were you. What the crap? Traps. Bear traps. Why do they have bear traps over there? Why couldn't they be? Crying out loud, get out of my way. Shit! Oh, son of a shit, these guys are annoying. Don't let it hit you! Oh my god, I'm about to die. Use the egg. Those explosions hurt. Disastrous. Come on. I aim for him if I were you, Leon. Kaboom. Chips, you're right. What the fuck? Sorry. Yeah, blow up these trap doors, those trap wires. Those trip wires. These guys are really pissing me off. These guys are seriously pissing me off. Headshot. Granados are only in Resident Evil 4. The genies are in Resident Evil 5. That's the big difference. What the shit? Are you kidding me? Oh. I am so about to die. Who keeps throwing dynamites at me? Why are they throwing dynamites at me? Okay. I'll fuck you up, man. Pardon my language. Are you? Fuck! Whoa. Let's get the shit out of me. Get the green herb. Just keep the green herb just in case. If you see any yellow, just combine it. It helps. Okay, Leon? Yeah, get the hand grenade as well. Alright. So. Excuse me. Oh. The spider. Yuck. I hate spiders. I look for bear traps if I were you, Leon. Wow. That door is totally locked. What's that in there? Typewriter. Of course. What's in there? More patas. And good ammo. Oh! Another trap. Another one. Way to blow that shit up. Bizarre. Another green herb. Okay. You can't. Can you grenade this thing? Can you actually grenade this thing? Can you actually do that? Let's see if you try this one. Yeah, that thing blows up. Way to blow it up, Leon. Grenades explode wood and stuff. Especially doors and cabinets. The explosion beats wood. So otherwise you won't have to get a splinter through you. Who's that over there? Okay. Handgun ammo. Yep, get the handgun ammo. Don't care. All right. these typewriters appear in Resident Evil 1 through 4, and also Village and 7, and Code Veronica as well. Going back that way? Oh, come on. We were just there a few minutes ago. That's Lewis. Rina Romano voices him.
Okay, I have only one very important question. You got a smoke?
Got gum.
Uh-oh.
Perfect.
Chief Mendes.
The big cheese.
What?
Chapter. Got my ass kicked once. Let's proceed.
Feeble.
Let's not save yet.
Let us give you our power.
Uh-oh.
Unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Oh my God. There goes his jacket.
Hey.
Got ejected.
Yay. Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, see? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Wanna start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid.
Luis Serra.
But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Demore Amatai.
Do something, cop!
After you.
Now!
You have to dodge. Falcon kick.
Hey. It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
I'm fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No. But apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
Okay, let's go. Let's continue. Let's continue on.
Oh, look.
Is that the merchant? Good grief, it is the merchant.
Got a selection of good things. What are you buying?
I'm gonna upgrade some firepower. Some weapons.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Don't waste any pesos.
What are you selling?
You'll be selling a spinel.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Is that all?
Too fast.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'll buy it at a high price. Thank you.
Slap gets me every time.
What are you buying?
You're gonna get some more.
Thank you.
And some that.
Thank you.
In other words, we could probably get a rifle. Scope. It would help. Probably get the scope. And a sniper rifle.
Thank you. Is that okay?
The button. Pressing the RB. We want you to rotate. Mind this.
Thank you. What are you selling?
Okay. Combine. There we go. Scope rifle. That'll do it. It'll be the easy way to kill these ambushers. Get this. Let's ambush. You shouldn't bring dynamite, dude. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I failed. Okay, let's try again, shall we? And where the fuck are we? Yeah, I know, I heard enough. Quiet. I know, I've already got my ass kicked.
Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that a... you. What are you
first
buying?
Of all,
is that
a my ass kicked.
Thank you.
Nothing.
Is that... is that...
Shut up. Can't believe I got my ass kicked for nothing.
Thank you.
Shut up.
Is that a...
Yeah, that's all. I don't care. I'm angry. I'm agitated. Because...
Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all strength?
Probably need more firepower.
Is that all? Not enough cash, stranger.
Shit. Not enough cash. You got that right, sir. Yeah, I could probably use... From now on, I probably should. Okay, I should probably use this. Okay, let's snipe these bastards. Let's see if we could. That's the way. Door vandals. Personally, these guys really... They are a pain in my butt. Oh, kind of reminds you of Sniper Elite. Yeah, aim for the head. Ballista! Let's just switch our weapon from now on. Music is this. Okay, make sure they go down. Don't miss your ammo. Roundhouse! Hey, dynamite! I believe explosion beats wood. Oh, for fuck's sake. That really hurts. Final. Use it. Japanese stupid. Where'd you come from? Wow, I really hate these Zerks. Die, you asshole. Get out of my fucking way. Drums. Great music. Holy shit. Get lost. Where'd you come from? Holy shit, you just broke a wooden door. Oh, whatever. You vandal. Get out of there. Destroying the doors. Seriously, why do you keep destroying the fucking doors? Why does he keep destroying these fucking doors? Break that door or whatever, I don't care. I'll kill you. fucking kill you. First aid spray. Oh no. Sorry. Gotta get some emblems. Right half the emblem. Look at the boy. Can't tell if they're spinals or not. Same thing happened in Resident Evil 5. Door vandals. Door vandalism. Yeah, I suppose. Probably. Yeah, that's right, it's a matter of life. Well, not bad. Not bad, I guess. Fine. Salmon. It's hexagonal. Oh, jeez. You again. You've seriously done it, man. Oh, for crying out loud. I'll just blast these assholes. Yeah, don't have a choice. I have a choice right now. Fucking wooden door. What is that noise? Yeah, forget about the fucking door. You failed the door, Nichols. Okay. Holy shit! How many doors? Wooden doors? Way to puncture a hole on a wooden door. It's a little chocolate door. You don't need wood, you need a splinter. Go away. Don't even think about it. Go away. Don't even think about it. Don't even think about it. Man, I'm about to get my ass kicked. What are you doing? Quit wasting your freaking ammo. For nothing. What are you doing? Stop wasting your ammo. Big mistake, buddy. Axe throwing assholes in the air. Sorry. Yeah. Does a knife break wood? No. In the locker. Open another one. And what have we here? A yellow herb. Although I don't have the green one, so. Fair enough. Oh shit! Holy fucking shit, you dork vandal! Oh, you stupid vandal! Sorry. Won't open. Hurrah! At least I have the first aid spray. Of course. Of course. I'll have to check the map from now on. Look, the stars are the treasures. I'm gonna be finding treasures this time. Seriously low on health. Oh, fuck you, man. Seriously gonna die. Oh, no. No, yeah, I am gonna die. I'm literally dead. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Almost there. Motherfucker's a lesson. I don't know if I can play using the first place, but are you fucking serious? Die, assholes. I'm telling you, don't fall back. Don't hold back, Leon. This time. Whoa. What the hell is this? Is that a trigger? Break down that wooden thing so that you can get a treasure. There's some bear traps there. I suggest using them. What do you suggest? What do you suggest? Fuck! Oh, damn it, no! No, I'm gonna fail. Guys, to quit. They don't ever quit, seriously. They don't ever give up. Way to blow these fuckers up. Come on, Leon. Get the fucking ammo, get out of the way. The idea. That's probably the idea. fuck's sake. No. Jackrabbit. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Oh, these jerks. Wait. No, not this time. Yeah, better avoid these things. Those bear traps. Where are these annoying assholes coming from? They just blast these bastards up. Wait. Come on. Do good, man. Shoot me. Now. That's your chance. Enough is enough. Oh, for crying out loud. What the fuck, man? Oops. Which? Open it so that, all right, gotta shoot these air traps. Oh, yeah, we had a choice. What the fuck? Oh shit! I almost died. Almost doesn't even count. Great. This doesn't even count. These annoying knives. But you know what these are? Let's check the fucking map. Take the herb, combine it. What are you doing? Combine, man. Yes. There we go. We got the red one. Oh. Let's collect this. Elegant mask. Some of these treasures are very combinable. I suggest collecting 3 of them in a row. You could probably save that treasure. I think I had an invention and a half today. Oh, these assholes again. Wow, handgun ammo. Could probably sell some fishes. Go hunting for fish. Hunt for basses. Basses. Yeah, kill that Kill that fucking base. I think we're gonna go fishing. Stop wasting your ammo. Leon, quit wasting ammo. Use it so that you can eat it. Get your health up. Your energy. Okay. Probably forget about the fish. Probably go up back up there and sell something. Yeah, that's right. Done that before in the GameCube version. I've been playing that game for the last year. It was really cool. It's one of the best video games in the world. Why is that door destroyed? That wooden door disintegrated. Why are you destroying that door, Leon? Holy shit! Thing is made out of pure wood. Doors don't respawn, which makes no sense. Those really itches. Talk to
Welcome.
Got some rare. What are you buying?
Why?
What are you selling?
I don't want to have to sell that treasure that's combinable right now, but.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all thank you.
That's the right thing to do, man.
Come back anytime.
Come back anytime, mate. Okay, kick the door. Climb up. Brass pocket watch. At least you didn't have to shoot that down when the pile of manures opened up. That's nasty. Crows. Where the fucking crows? Kill the crows. Don't worry, alone, loser. Killed another one of these crows. Target practice. Oh my goodness, that's a lot of crows. Hello there. Still the treasure in this area. Whoa. Let's go back over there and get that treasure. Keep collecting some treasures. It's a large crystal ball, looks like it rotates. No. Come on. Yes! That works. Oh, come on, will you stop wasting your bullets, Leon? What's this? Insignia key. Right. Juice note. Oh. Well, what's that in there? Sauce. Saddler. It's open. Nuestro jefe se quedará sin la plaga. Y si la plaga es mucho mejor que la plaga. Whoa. Red eyes.
You carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
Severe consequences.
What? Same blood?
No thanks.
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Skip that. Let's talk to her and then files. Which files? No. No. for this. Oh, ouch. Ada. Man, she's hot. Whoa. He just fell through the window. Okay. Is there anything different over there? Probably interesting. Like, let's see here. There's gonna be a wooden door over there. Get out of my way, frick. Check. Ew. Looks like they use toilets. It's a urinal. Right now. Oh my god. There's gonna be a chainsaw guy coming. A brown chicken egg. Okay. Oh, there's that jerk chainsaw dude again. Well, that kind of reminds you of Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Except it's wearing a sack on his head. There he is. Let's give that bastard a taste of his own medicine. Chainsaw guy. Don't let him get too close to you. Don't let him live. Oh my god, no, not this time. Damn it! No, no! Fuck off, you annoying chainsaws. Chainsaw bastards. Get the fuck away from me! Holy shit. You're gonna pay, man. Die, son of a bitch. Annoying. Oh shit. Oh my god. I almost died. See you handle this, prick. Haha. Roasted. Ruby. So teach you how to mess with me. Alright. Yeah, kill her. Out of my way, you knife. Weeks. You were about to stab me, weren't you? The red ones, red herbs are useless. Yeah. Yes, that's right. Okay, let's beat these assholes up. Got some nerve. You as well, you guys. Four of these cannot have hurt. Saddler. That thing keeps draining life. Every time he grabs him, he drains the life out of himself. You will see no mercy from me, man. Never. Oh, for fuck's sake! Huh. Sorry. Take the egg. More assholes to deal with. And that better not be these chainsaw jerks. Let's just kill these motherfuckers. Right. I'm not gonna waste any more ammo. No. Are you fucking kidding me? I hate these assholes. I hate throwing. They never quit, do they? No, never will. They just don't know when to fucking quit. Get off me, asshole. Oh no. No, get away from me. No, get away from me. Fuck you. You won't die. Come on. Hero, please. Fuck off. Bitch. Maybe it's best to shoot him in the leg so that you can get more bullets. Especially with your ammo. This annoying ass white man is going to learn his lesson. Shut up, chickens. Oh, could have gotten the golden egg. What a crying shame. What the... Oh, okay. What are you doing, Grog? Come on, reload. You're done for, man. Any more Ganado? Hey. Oh, fuck's sake. More jerks. Go away. Way to blow his skull off. Mm. I should probably go over there. Chickens. Could have brought that big explosive grenade, couldn't I? I may have wasted it, but... Why are you wasting a shotgun? Yeah. Destroy that thing. So that you can find a treasure. The beer stein. That's right, beer stein. So, okay. Shut up, bats. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. What? Fuck! Oh no! That hurt. Oh man. Ain't bats need to shut up. Shut up already. Oh, shut it. Shut up. Oh, just shut up. Why won't those annoying bats keep their vibrations shut up? Yeah, we put those... I'm gonna put that there is gonna pay for that. Another bear trap. What is it with these bear traps anyway? Who keeps sending out bear annoying bear traps? Seriously. I can't even tell exactly. There's a nest over there. Red cat's eye. So that we can combine our beer stein. I wouldn't sell them by themselves if I were you, Leon. Okay. Alright. What's next? Well, what's next? That doesn't make any difference. Oh, those red ones you haven't entered. Yeah, I get it. Well, let's go. Keep moving, Leon. Okay, I should probably hear. Shut up! Fat fucker! Sorry. Shut up! Take the branch, chicken egg. Yeah, you could probably leave the chickens alone, Leon. It's better that way. Cluck, cluck, cluck. What is the main area? Lantern. Do not touch the fire, you'll get burnt. Spino. Yeah. It's getting late. It's getting late. It's getting late. Are you enough with the wasting ammo? Dang, young. More spinels. More spinals. Elegant headdress. I'd say let's call it a night for night for right now. I'm gonna go back over there and I'll probably kill. Yeah, button. That fuck. More patas. Yes. Okay. That's it, everyone. Okay. I will be see you in the next video, but in other words, this is Gable Gaming 5000K. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the comments right down the comments below. I will see you next time. Let's carry on. Take care.